For us, innovation is a means to an end. I mean, the end is the customer. We've got to do a great job with the customer.
We were hearing from customers that they loved our brands. They loved the things that we had to offer, but it was really intimidating to shop our environment. And we could easily sit back and say, oh, everything's great. But the reality is, increasingly, customers were telling us that they wanted a different experience in beauty. The Customer Experience Center is like a lab. It's a 10,000 square foot building modeled after one of our stores.
It's a prototype space where we can bring to life new ideas, but we can bring in our vendors and have them participate. We can bring in our employees, we can bring in customers and learn very quickly. And that's really been the goal.
From there, it began to evolve. One of the first things that I think that you'll notice is the beauty concierge to ask questions without being pressured to buy something from a certain brand or line. There's always something new that's happening. The trending now station provides us with an opportunity to really bring all of the brands together that really tell that story of what's hot right now. And we created a play bar, a table for customers to sit down and play with all the new great trends. This has been really successful. We've heard from customers it feels really light, it feels really clean, and it feels a little bit more manageable to shop. And those are all the things that we wanted to provide the customer.